again.
Coming! Okay, that'd be a hold. That would be down.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah,
it's down.
We don't need to do that again. We only do that once.
Absolute pleasure, mate. Thank you.
Tom, very nice to work with you, Tom.
Same to you.
Okay.
To have thought 3 weeks ago that we could ever be in a position we'd have the boat in a ship getting over to a boatyard, we would have thought was a massive step. Well, the reality is now we've got the boat in a ship going off to Italy. That's now actually just a small step that we've got done today to lead to the biggest step, which is now getting the boat back to Persico and getting on with what will be a pretty extensive refit to get the boat back into the race.